I'm delighted to welcome President Humala of Peru with me today. This is a country with whom, a government with whom, we have relations that are really growing in importance, particularly since the signing of the Free Trade Agreement. Economic, diplomatic, military cooperation, education cooperation. This is a very important partner country for Canada and South America. And President Humala is a great partner and friend in the hemisphere, and it's a delight for me to welcome him.
Thank you. Thank you.